I think that Pride Month should absolutely, first and foremost, be a place in which the, you know, queer and trans communities across the country not only kind of celebrate our, you know, kind of surviving and thriving in the country in which we live in, the world in which we live in, but also should be a place where we really make clear our kind of political vision and political demands, right, for, you know, ourselves and for others. And